Sylvester Comprehensive Cancer Center has achieved National Cancer Institute designation, making it the only NCI designated cancer center in South Florida.
NCI designation places Sylvester among the top 71 cancer centers in the United States and one of only two in Florida. This means that Sylvester has been recognized by the National Cancer Institute as an important leader in patient-focused cancer research, where teams of physicians and scientists are working together to move discoveries from laboratories to patients and out to the community.
This NCI designation not only tells people who live in this community, but people throughout the world of the quality of what's going on at Sylvester. The cancer research is leading directly to new life-saving treatments for our patients. And that's where our focus is always on, our patients.
Last year, Sylvester submitted a 1,300-page application documenting how research has led to innovative strategies that directly impact South Florida's uniquely diverse population. Cancer prevention and community outreach programs, like the Firefighter Cancer Initiative and the Sylvester Game Changer Vehicle, address disparities in cancer rates among certain occupational and ethnic groups.
Some of the individuals that we interact with have never participated in cancer screening in their life, and the Game Changer becomes a resource in their community.
Clinical research at Sylvester in surgery, radiation oncology, and immunotherapy has resulted in changes to guidelines on how to treat patients across the U.S. and internationally. Sylvester has the only Phase 1 clinical trials program in South Florida, which is the first step in evaluating how patients respond to novel investigational treatments. And now Sylvester is able to offer even more options, more hope.
Being part of this NCI network of cancer centers allows us access to new treatments that are available through the government, working in collaboration with other centers around the United States.